Well, Daddy, I'm glad we talked things out. We bridged the gap.
Repairing relationships with Trina is so simple because Trina is a person that you can talk to, and she listens. Mexico was very testy. Evelyn packed up and left when she found out that we were in Mexico. It was just a mess.
Why are they here? This is our vacation, and they're invading my space? I am leaving.
I've been married to Miss Wanda for almost 20 years now. You just gotta move forward. It's Trina's wedding. I want no conflict.
We're opening a new chapter.
That's
getting
right.
Married again. And now my daddy gets to walk me down the aisle of my marriage.
Yes. No, I'm proud.
And a big smile on
and
her face.
Trina made me cry.
Don't cry.
I'm proud. I'm very proud. I'm proud of y'all both.
Yes.
That want to include me in your wedding plan.
So, Dad, I know we talked about you singing at the wedding.
Yes.
What song do you want to sing?
I wanted to sing Unforgettable.
That's one of my favorite songs in the whole world.
Is it? It is nice.
Do you really want to do it?
I would like to do it.
If you really want to do it, you go right on the head.
Would you sing with me?
No, sir. Knowing my father and the fact that he cannot sing, it's definitely going to be unforgettable.
Trina, who's going to be your maid of honor, matron of honor? What?
There are no girls.
Wait a minute.
His brother's his best man.
Okay.
And
okay.
His sons are his groomsmen.
Okay.
And Mikey, your son, our brother, Mikey's going to stand with me and Eric and Caleb.
Well, I would think with four sisters, you would get one of them to do it.
It wasn't because of lack of want. It was just something different. I did not invite my sisters to be a part of the wedding party, and it's nothing against my sisters, but Vonn and I wanted something very non-traditional for our wedding, and having an all-guy wedding party is definitely non-traditional.
I'm glad we finally got to this point. I appreciate your response and how we talked when I called to ask you for her hand in marriage.
Yeah.
You know what I didn't ask you? What do you want for the father-daughter dance? What do you want that song to be?
Baby Got Back.